Hello and welcome to the Nürburgring Nap Time series, where I attempt to set a nap with every road car in GT Sport. Car for today is the 1984 Ferrari 288 GTO. Enjoy and see you at the end of the lap. That's the end of the lap with a time of 7 minutes and 20.2, which puts this car in position number 2. On screen you can see its time in blue, just underneath the fastest time that I have done so far with the red number. For more information on the series, please check out the description of the video down below, where you will also find the link to a playlist with all the cars that I have done so far. That is all from me today, thanks for watching, see you on the next one, and enjoy the rest of the replay. Thank you.
We'll be right back.